हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.3 चैप्टर 3 अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 8. नाउ लेट अस फर्स्ट सी द क्वेश्चन. द क्वेश्चन इज कैन अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी बी अ पैरेललोग्राम इफ कंडीशंस आर गिवन टू अस. फर्स्ट वन इज एंगल डी प्लस एंगल बी इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री. सेकेंड कंडीशन इज ए बी इक्वल टू डी सी एंड दैट इज इक्वल टू 8 सेंटीमीटर and AD equal to 4 cm and BC is given 4.4 cm. Third condition given to us is angle A equal to 70 degree and angle C equal to 65 degree. So one by one we will see. Now our first condition is angle D plus angle B equal to 180 degree. Now they are asking that can a quadrilateral, quadrilateral means if any four sided figure is given to you, A, B, C, D, okay. So can it be parallelogram if angle D plus angle B equal to 180 degree. अगर ये condition D है, suppose angle D plus angle B is 180 degree, then can it be a parallelogram? So first of all, we will draw a rough figure. First of all, we will draw a rough figure. We will draw a quadrilateral. First, we will draw a quadrilateral and we will give the name A, B, C and D. Now, our first condition is angle D plus angle B equal to 180 degree means this angle D plus angle B, the total of these both is given to us as 180 degree. Angle D plus angle B given to us 180 degree. Now for this quadrilateral to be parallelogram, condition should be satisfied. So the condition of parallelogram is opposite angles are equal. That we know property of parallelogram. So we know the property of parallelogram that opposite angles are equal. In a parallelogram, opposite angles are equal. So this angle D and angle B should be equal. And total is given to us as 180 degree. Dono ka total diya hai 180 degree. So if they both are equal, so this should be 90 and this also should be 90. Because opposite angles are equal. So only in case if this angle and this angle are given 90, then only we can say that it is a parallelogram. So it is not compulsorily parallelogram. It may be parallelogram, but not always and but not, it is not in all cases it will be a parallelogram. So for first one, for angle D plus angle B is given to us 180 degree. So quadrilateral ABCD may be a parallelogram. It may be a parallelogram if following conditions are also fulfilled. So along with this, other conditions also should be fulfilled, then only we can say that it is a parallelogram. Otherwise we cannot say that it is a parallelogram. So the conditions are the sum of measures of adjacent angles should be 180. The sum of measure of adjacent angle means these both angles, angle D and angle A, the total of these both also should be 180, then only we can say that it is parallelogram. These both total is given to us, but these both is not given. Okay, so this condition also, that the sum of measure of adjacent angles should be 180. Second condition, opposite angles should also be of same measure. So if these two conditions are fulfilled, then only ABCD can be a parallelogram. But these two conditions are not given. Only angle D plus angle B equal to 180. Only this much is given. So it need not be a parallelogram. So it may be, but not compulsorily. So this will be our final answer, that it need not be a parallelogram. So this was first one. Now let us see second part. Second part is AB equal to DC and that is equal to 8 centimeter. So here in the same parallelogram, AB equal to DC. Now this AB and this DC means opposite sides are given equal and both are given 8 centimeter. Both are given 8 centimeter. This is also 8 and this is also 8 centimeter. Further, they have given AD equal to 4. So this AD also they have given 4 centimeter. But BC they have given 4.4 centimeter. So this BC, this they have given 4.4 centimeter. Now, for this quadrilateral to be parallelogram, again the conditions of parallelogram is, property is that opposite sides should be equal. So this AB and this CD, they are opposite sides, so both are 8 and 8 centimeters, so this is equal. But AD and BC are not equal. This is given 4 centimeter and this is given 4.4 centimeter. So both are different. So again, this opposite sides are not equal. So these both are not equal. So in second condition, it cannot be a parallelogram. So our answer will be no. Okay, so this way we will give the explanation for this. It is given that AB equal to DC and that is equal to 8 centimeter. AD is given to us 4 centimeter and BC is given to us 4.4 centimeter. So these are the conditions given in the question. Now, in a parallelogram, opposite sides are equal. Opposite sides are equal. But according to the given condition, AD is not equal to BC. AD is not equal. This is the symbol of not equal. So AD is not equal to BC. Hence, ABCD cannot be a parallelogram. So in second condition here, it cannot be a parallelogram because these both are opposite sides and they are not given equal. Both measurements are given different. So it cannot be a parallelogram. So this was second part. Now third one, the condition is given to us that angle A equal to 70 degree and angle C equal to 65 degree. So let us see again, our parallelogram is this. So angle A means this angle is given to us as 70 degree and angle C means this angle is given to us as 65 degree. Now angle A and angle C, they are opposite angles. So again, the property of parallelogram is opposite angles are equal, but they are not given equal. This is given 70 and this is given 65. Opposite angles are equal. This is the property of parallelogram, but the angles are given different. So again, in third case also, it will not be a parallelogram. So for third case, angle A is given 70 and angle C is given 65 degree. So since angle A is not equal to angle C, angle A is not equal to angle C. Okay, opposite angles of a quadrilateral are not equal. So these opposite angles are not given equal. So opposite angles equal nahi diya hai. So how it can be a parallelogram? So it is not a parallelogram because the property of parallelogram is not satisfied. Hence, ABCD is not a parallelogram. So in second and third condition, it is not a parallelogram. In first one, it may be or may not be. So both it is possible. So this is our explanation for question number 3. Hope you understood.